Those of you who know me are well aware of my love and fascination with animals. I love all animals, dogs in particular, and mastiff and bully breeds most of all. I spend thousands of hours researching and ingesting anything regarding dogs. In the process, I've learned a great deal about the subject, to the point where quite a few dog historians will ask for my help when writing books, articles, and so on. The reason why I'm doing this video is because many of you keep asking me about my opinion on a certain dog picture. This picture has been making its rounds on the internet for a few years now. You wanted to know whether it was authentic or not, so this is what this video here is all about. I figured instead of responding with the same answers over and over again, I'll just put this video together for those of you who care to find out about this picture. I made sure everything said here is backed by research, real investigation, and the help of several experts on dogs, Photoshop, and general photography. Here's the picture in question. The claims made about this picture are as follows. 1. This is supposedly the biggest dog in the world today. 2. This is supposed to be a real picture without Photoshop enhancement. 3. This dog in the picture supposedly weighs 280 pounds and 4. This is supposed to be a picture of the current world record holder for being the heaviest dog alive, which is a dog that goes by the name of Hercules. Hercules is an English Mastiff that weighs a very obese and unhealthy 280 pounds. I'm going to tell you what is true about this picture and what is untrue. One of the questions people ask is whether or not this is a real dog breed in the picture. The answer is yes. The breed is called Neapolitan Mastiff. They're also called Neo or Mastino Napoletano. But that is where the truth about this picture ends. First off, Neapolitan Mastiffs weigh anywhere between 110 and 160 pounds. On very rare occasions, this breed will get slightly heavier than that, but it's extremely rare. Breeders and owners of Mastiff-type breeds love to exaggerate the size of their dogs. Most of them will add between 20 and 50 pounds to the actual weight of their dogs when asked. Of course, the real weight of their dogs is another story altogether. People like myself, who have done enough research and have traveled the world over seeing literally tens of thousands of Mastiffs, laugh when we hear stories of 300-pound dogs of any breed. Even though almost every Mastiff breeder claims to have 200-pound-plus dogs on their property, when you show up with a scale on the back of your truck, the avalanche of excuses as to why their dog weighs 50 pounds less than the advertised weight is downright comical. One of the statements about this picture is that the dog you're looking at right here is a dog that goes by the name of Hercules. Hercules is the current world record holder for being the heaviest dog alive. There are two fatal flaws with this statement. The dog in this picture is a blue, actually there's no such thing as the color blue, it's actually gray, but in the United States they call it blue. It's a gray Neapolitan Mastiff. Hercules, the real Hercules, is a fawn-colored English Mastiff with a black mask, as you can see in this picture right here. The picture you're looking at right now is the real Hercules. Obviously, this is not the same dog as the one in the fake picture we're talking about here. Okay, once again, here's the fake picture which claims to be a picture of Hercules, and here is the real Hercules which weighs in at a very, very fat and unhealthy 280 pounds. The other major flaw with this picture is that a dog the size of what you're looking at right here would actually weigh in at a petite 600 to 700 pounds. I went to the extent of having someone calculate the dog's mass against the people and the horse, and 600 to 700 pounds were the results. Anyone with half a brain would know that there could never be a dog that size. There is no dog that size, and there never will be a dog that size. If you believe differently, then I would like to sell you my 2,000-pound hamster which I have living here with me for the bargain price of $10,000. Any takers? Okay, So we established that this, in fact, is a Neapolitan Mastiff in this picture. Therefore, it cannot be Hercules, because Hercules is an English Mastiff. And 600 to 700 pounds is an impossible weight for any dog of any breed. I also had a couple of Photoshop experts look at this picture, and they all agreed that not only is it a Photoshop for sure, but it's not a very good one at that. The shadows are all wrong, and there are a plethora of problems with the leash, light, and so on. Many people who were silly enough to believe that this picture is not manipulated use the argument that there are pictures of the same dog from the back and even a few more in different positions, like sitting down and so on. I tracked down all of these pictures and had them checked as well. No surprise there, they're all Photoshop creations. In conclusion, this is not the world's biggest dog. This is not an English Mastiff. This is not Hercules. This photo is a complete fraud created with Photoshop in order to deceive the easily confused. I thought that this video would not be complete without a picture of the real biggest dog ever in the history of the world. The dog's name was Zorba de la Sousa, and he was owned by Chris Eraclides of London. Zorba was a fawn-colored English Mastiff, which weighed a lean 343 pounds, which is much more impressive than the very obese Hercules at 280 pounds today. Zorba was extremely healthy and lived to be 13 years old, which is incredible for this breed, and even more so for a specimen of his dimensions. I hope this helps. Take care.